filter. What is the advantage of this? VS Code is a faster one. In this machine, we are going to install Eclipse. If we are going to that Maven part, then definitely I will show you how to install Eclipse. Okay, so I don't want to put a more load on my PC. VS Code is a much faster, is easy, fastest thing. Like, you can just download it, install it, and add the plugin. You must know how to add a plugin part. Okay, easy management once you know how to do it. I don't know, Android application development, and our Android Studio is there. If you need any other things, you can do it. One second, guys. Okay, so here I am typing Visual Studio Code download. Simple. Earlier I think it is only for .NET, but it can do anything, this one. Okay, so code.visualstudio.com download. But you have to add a plugins as per your requirement. Very slow. Okay, you want for a Windows 10, then go to user install. User install 64-bit. My machine is 64-bit. This is Windows 7, 8, and 10. It will work. So I'm going to download 64-bit user install. Control C. Okay, I click on that one. User install 5.8 is not yet downloaded. So you can, it will work for a C, C++, C sharp, Java, Python, PHP, Go, means Google language, other things like JavaScript, HTML, .NET, like that. And also there is a huge guideline, like you want to use it for Python, and how to use it for Python, how to use it for Java, like that. Now it is downloading. In which side it is 76.8 MB only. Okay, so I want it for a Python. Just in the left side you can see Python. Go to the Python and tutorials. And also you can see how to set up for a Python and how to the coding kind of stuff. Okay, so I downloaded successfully, show in folder, and the interpreter, means the Python thing, is already installed in my PC. So the installed Python is become interpreter backend support. This is for a only ID type, means a empty console type. And that too, currently it is empty console only. Install it, double click, or install as administrator, like that, anything. It's running, but my physical machine is, my virtual machine and as well as the physical machine, both are slow. Where it is. Accept, next, Yeah, it is going to install in a app data local programs VS Code. This is the location. Guys, always not a program files. Also check it in a users username app data like that. And it required a 296.2 MB free disk space is required. What I'm doing is I'm canceling this one. I will install as an administrator, then what will happen? Run as administrator. Right click, run as administrator. Still, this thing is not changed. It's okay. I'm continue. Select everything, including add paths. Select everything. Okay. Select everything. Desktop icon, if you want it, you can select this one. If you don't want it, unselect it. Install it. It's going on. Yeah, very good. Completed. Finish. Okay, so this is a simple Visual Studio Code and nothing. Okay, so you can change your background. Okay, so color themes kind of stuff. like this, rich support for all your languages, one shortcut to access everything, open your code, like which part you want to open and change, okay? You want a light or a dark or a high contrast kind of stuff. I choose light only, always. Dark will get a pain. It my system fault, it is, I think. Why it is. Select this light. The background things are not yet completed, I think so. Yeah, light. Okay, so next, if you see this left side corner, this is for opening files purpose. Okay, files are folders wise you can able to open, okay? And files system, we can see that what are the files are there, okay? Programming files and all. This is for a searching, and this is you want to put a repository, means Git controller, all kind of stuff. This is the thing you want to maintain a source code control, GitHub, like that kind of stuff. This is for a run and debug the programming. And this is extensions. Depends upon you. For example, you are doing a Java or maybe a .NET, C Sharp. You need those libraries or things to require, right? So then you can select it and then you can install it. So here it is also showing like do you want a Jupyter, or maybe you want a Python, you want a C++, okay? C Sharp or a Java, like that. Which one you want it? You can put it here and you can download that one. So very simple, go to the Python. If you click on install, automatically Python related things, libraries download it to your system. Okay. So I will choose my demo. I'm not installing Python here. So for example, you are getting confused like Python, this Python, that Python. Maybe if you have a confusion, then also, I will give you a very simple thing. Just open a folder. You can open a file. My file is a demo file is there now. So like that. So E drive. E drive don't have any folder. Okay, I put my Py demos. This is my folder, for example. I'm opening a folder. Select folder. Okay, don't worry, I'm going to copy that demo file in that one meanwhile. Okay, two files are there, so both files I'm going to put it into that place. Okay, just I'm cut paste only. So py extension is there now, so VS Code will understand directly. After this, I think so I have to restart my PC, restart my virtual machine. Is it opening or making this? Trust other, because I am the one created. So these are two files I copied now. It came directly here. If you want to create a file, you can create it. If you want to open the file, you can file it. Just I am click on this demo.py. Make sure that paths are added or not. Okay. If you're not added, then you make sure that you have to add in your environmental variables. Okay. Text is displaying, but it won't execute in your system, because it is does not have any other things. Like you can see, do you want to install a recommended extension for Python? Yes, click on install. See, you don't need to be choose from their plugin extension. So if you are given py, so your VS Code understand and you can click on it. So yeah, same thing, only it is thing extension Python install. And make sure that you should not install whatever you find as a Python. Okay, it is should be useful, free. You should not ask money, licensing, or thing. So you know, last time, even I have a, I'm using VS Code for me from last 2 months. I'm using not much, 2 to 3 months maximum. I'm using this VS Code. When I try for a certain thing, so like a PHP like that, it is asking license code. This is a trial version extension like that. So make sure which is yours, which is a open source one, which is original one. So we have to check it and install it. If any issues occur from that extension, we can remove it also. It is showing installing. No problem. Meanwhile, I will want to check my updates. Is it going updates in the background or something is happens? So your system usually slows, and your physical machine is slow, then maybe any other reason. Your virtual machine is very slow, either you given a very small RAM or no low disk space. And important is, if it is a Windows and you are connected to internet, it may update in the background. So compulsory verify the updates are going on that. Yesterday I showed how to disable the updates, but after that one still it is showing a very slow. Then I enabled updates and I update my PC, it is working fine. By yesterday again, maybe it is some updates are happens, it is possible morning or evening. Still installing, not finished. I said I will to you know, when you say it will work fast means it will become dead slow. If you say it is going to be dead slow, it can be like a maybe works in good manner. So no promises. Why it is not loading page? Still installing. Yeah. Okay, so meanwhile, yeah, it is much of slow, we can't able to work. Run button is not appearing here. Okay, so I want, what's the point? Yeah, right. Your Python location, generally, for example, this is become double screen. Okay, here it is. Environmental variables. Just I have open environment. I try to open environmental variables. Just I want to finish just a 5-10 minutes, so then I can take little bit rest and I will cook sometime. And you know, this is taking too much time. Yeah, this is a environmental variables part. Just I close this one because two times it is open. So system properties, this is environmental variables, environment variables, open it. What is this environment variables? Environment variables like that. What is this one? In this one has a path. Normally, if you type a command, if you type a command in a CMD, or maybe you want to open an application, maybe you want to connect your program, running program or a command to your application. System may know about your application or may not know application. System maybe knows where is your application or may not knows where is your application. Application is installed, but if you put a command or you open a file or maybe you want to run something on it, then compulsory environmental variables are required. For example, you type a SQL plus. Your system is not understand Oracle database is installed, but it is not not recognizing. Then what you have to do? Compulsory, where is your Oracle home is there, then you have to mention in your system, this is my Oracle home folder. So you can access from there like that. So this is a Python 3.9. So that is a location of application, right? It is already environmental variables are there. So you don't need to add anything and application is also available. If it is missing, just click edit. If it is not there in your system, like a C program files, Python 39 scripts and Python 39 only, like a click new, you have to tell this path. How to know that path? Make sure that you should know where you are installed. Go to the usually C drive. For Java compulsory, I will show you. Okay, so now it is for an idea I'm showing. Users, it is not installed in users wise, right? It is installed in a program files only. So make sure where is your program? Program files, Python. So you have to give one of the path is this one. This is a one path for Python. Another one is a scripts path. You have to tell the scripts path. So when you are running a PIP kind of stuff, so you type a PIP command, automatically it run from here only. It will understand that one. Next, go back. So Python 39, can you see python.exe, python_d.exe? It means it will execute that command. It execute that command, okay? Okay, so you have to take that path and you have to add the path here. Still it is showing installing. It is installed. It is installed, okay? If in case, if you got a problem with this extension, okay, it is not working, it is not genuine, or it is asking money, you don't want to pay, what to do? Uninstall it. Better to uninstall it. Don't put more. Your VS Code becomes slow. Okay, this part is completed. It is showing a getting started. I don't require. And I'm going to the my files. If you see in this corner, run button is there. I will close this one also. If you see this corner, you can find run button. Just click on run button. Already one program is there in this file. Just I click on run button. Nothing is changed, but maybe it will take time. Yeah, now it is working. It's a Python. Okay, you can see the executing console by Python only. Terminal window, still it is, why this is taking time? Okay, so a plus b is 30, a minus, okay, a minus b is equal to minus 10, and I think I click this thing two times, it is executed two times. This is my console output. We can increase the text sizes and all the kind of stuff we can increase. Okay, like, so if you want to add more things, you can also add it, more plugins kind of stuff. So this is your VS Code. That's it. Okay, so I have two files. I can open any file and I can able to run. So this is a demo 2 file. So this is a if else condition. I'm running this condition. A value, it is asking a value. What I'm doing is, first of all, I'll delete the content and I will run it again. The console is already ready, so then you have to increase the font size also in this one. Okay, it will run. Yeah, a is equal to maybe you'll see a is less than b, output is came. Okay, like this, and you can remove this one. I can write the program anyway. Both will display now. So why it is displaying only one? Both will display. Not like this. It will display side by side also. Okay, like this it will display. So where you want to do it, so you can type there. Edit. Selection. View. Appearance. Zoom out, zoom in is there, but auto verify, I increase it, but this is additional developer add configuration. Okay, so we'll see remaining guys. Go for lunch, it is already late. No one is asking lunch. Tea breaks, even if I give a break also. Okay, so this is how we can able to install a VS Code. That's it.